Well, Nevada has one of the worst public school systems in the U.S. That is according to a new study from WalletHub. Nevada ranked 43rd. The study looked at performance, funding, safety, and class size. Our state had the overall lowest median ACT score and the third highest student-to-teacher ratio.